Previously, on Mafia 3.
Please.
Are you serious, dude?
Just let me go.
We'll start the bidding at $1,000. Do I hear 1,000? 1,000. Do I hear 2,000? 2,000.
Get away from here, lucky bastard. Putting him down.
Oh my goodness, dude.
Where are the others?
God above, spare my life.
Chess has got them niggas around Frisco.
Run for your life.
Just make it fucking quick. Dig, motherfucker.
We're done here.
And so we continue.
Hey guys, welcome back. Dark Circle 22 plays Mafia 3 for PC. When last left off, we ended up finding out that they're doing some human trafficking shit, and I threw a grenade and it blew up everyone, and now we're less fucking finish this
You've
off.
Pulled.
Oh. Oh, what did
Down
you say?
Everything Moreau and those Southern Union sickos built up. Good.
Alright, let's do it. Accept.
You can find Chester Moreau at the grocery store.
Back How'd at the grocery him? Again?
I had a hunch, so I sat on an apartment in the French ward that's listed under his youngest kid's name. Fucker's been holed up there. He slipped back into Frisco with some cronies in tow. I think he figures if Olivia doesn't get to him, you will.
You all right?
Fuck no. Those poor people. I've got an old friend from the State Department who's going to help them. But Moreau, that asshole Remy Duval, they've got to answer for what they've done. All of it.
They will. You have my word.
Alright, so that's the last thing to do. Do it then. Do it then. Like that. Like my old car said. There we go. There we go. Let's fuck this up. Then we're gonna walk down the Irish again. They're gonna fucking take this whole place. Oh fuck! Oh my god! Well, that dude. Here we go again, dude. Back to the fucking place. Recycle, dude. I'm gonna go through the back alley again. Recycled fucking area. Call the fucking everybody.
I'm in Frisco.
Disable
with
everything.
Cassandra told me
you got it. We'll be around shortly.
Disable the cops too, dude. Fuck it.
We got
They're going
to
hard.
Call off the cops from Frisco Fields.
Let's
you got
go hard,
it.
Dude. Wait, can you break this, guys? Yeah. See, I don't even need the fucking. I'm just fucking out everybody up there. Came from. Come on, good. Call your reinforcements. Nobody's coming, dude. Nobody's fucking coming, dude.
Time to dive, prick.
Nobody's fucking coming like that.
Fuck me, I'm reloading, bitch.
Fucking flies.
Come on. Come on.
Emmy Adams.
I'm on to you.
That shit.
Fucker. Good, call the cops. You're not gonna, nobody's coming for your ass. Then. Nobody's coming for it. Where's your nudie picture? You always have a nudie picture, dude. They always do. Don't look! It's just a drawing, it's not real.
You do whatever you want! I'll do whatever you want! Just don't kill me!
But what I want is for you to die.
Oh, yeah, that's the best. Alright, secured with the Irish. Let's fucking do this. Let's fucking do this. Shotgun, sniper scope. What's this? We'll recover the cost for your next call for his associates, then. Dude, assign it to Burke. Here you go, bro. Then we do the fucking district lockdown and then give it to the Irish.
Took down Bel Air and Frisco Fields. Just so we're clear, we'll not be using this place to fucking sell people. Find another way to make money from it.
Okay, but don't be fucking with me now. This territory has been promised to me.
Yeah, I got you. This is yours. Because I locked it down. Oh, I see. Yeah, the profit from this was selling humans. I get it. I get it. And usually we're just continuing their profit organization thing.
Remy Duval came from one of the most respected and wealthiest families in Louisiana. He invested in everything from oil wells to real estate, and he used his social status to get a radio program. Now, he used his radio show to preach about the collapse of polite society and the superiority of the Southern way of life. His family had been here for a couple of centuries, so his death was a shock. Dude, but even more shocking was the revelation that he was associated with the Southern Union, a group of wealthy racists who used their social positions to agitate against blacks.
Remy Duval, he was crucified and then burned alive. How do you justify that type of behavior?
Remy came from a long line of Southern cocksuckers, was always quick to trot out that war of Northern aggression and the South will rise again bullshit. Here's the thing about Remy. In 1965, he participated in the murder of four civil rights workers, one of whom they decapitated. They never found her head, so fuck him, he got what he deserved.
Can't have that kind of social justice, though. It's not legal. Oh, dude, McCready. How you doing? You look so happy. What's this? Repent. Get the fuck out of here with this bullshit, dude. Alright. Oh, I see. I see. So now they got it for free. Awesome. Alright. I see where you guys are coming with.
I am beat.
Let me get some. Let me get a car though. I don't know where. Oh, no, no, no. It's right here. I remember now. It's back here. It's gone. Give me my car, dude. Give me a car.
I'm in Frisco. Get somebody
That's
to take.
Not what I wanted.
Yeah, I'm sure thing.
Fuck it.
Sometimes this city goes crazy, but it always settles down.
There you go, dude.
Your better not lose this. Always going straight to the bank.
You had to go out the other way. You got the passenger
it.
Sign. You know how hard it is to actually bounce over the fucking from shotgun to fucking thing, dude? It's not that easy. I think it's at like 5. Oh, it's kinda too far. There you go, let's fucking leave it like this. I like to push it down, as I said before. It's funny because I used to play this on a controller, now I'm playing only on here. Oh my lord. That's the only problem, like I can't, on a keyboard you can't really justify the like left and right turns like an analog stick can. Because the fucking, the keyboard, it fucking maxes out left, like you, when you click left, he's fucking holding it all the way to the left, you can't just slightly tap left. It's not pressure sensitive, there you go. Or fucking thing like an analog stick. The fuck is he? Dude, he's in a different district? Mm-hmm. Alright. I guess. Oh yeah, that's what he just said, huh? That's what he just said, I just said. An idiot. Let's keep going. Fucking hearse, dude? Yeah. We'll get to him. I want to crucify him and cook him. Like the spoiler said, dude. Dude, I'm going 150. Oh, God! Ah, stop! Jesus Christ. Look at the fucking brakes on that. Dude, I flew and got stuck. Alright, let's do this in front of the cops. There we go. Oh, no, it's fucking what's-his-face. I'm going to Donovan. At his apartment. Thought this was fucking the main place to go to. Donovan. Oh, a pair of pliers, dude? What are you gonna do? Bomb expert, dude? Holy shit. Oh, your toenails. You're so fucking awesome, dude. A pair of pliers, dude?
Sounds like your assessment of Remy Duval was spot on. Listen to this.
Look at what he's doing to us. Our neighborhood, our homes. I for one refuse to sit by and watch as some rubber-lipped nigger runs roughshod over everything we hold dear.
And what is it you hope to accomplish?
I will strangle that motherfucker, that's what I'll accomplish! Apologize. Shouldn't use that kind of language.
He is egging you on, Rim. You are much too important to be caught up in all of this. Is the situation unfortunate? Of course it is. But nothing he is doing changes anything. Let Sal's men handle it.
Sal's men? Olivia, the people of this neighborhood expect me to protect them, not some greased up WAP assholes. No, 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 I need to respond to this. I need to send a message to those niggas and the guineas. But here in Frisco Fields, we take care of our own.
This is a mistake, Remy. You could jeopardize everything we have been working toward.
Our very way of life is at stake, and you think I give a goddamn about some casino? Sometimes I think you've forgotten your station in life, Olivia.
A minute or so later, Olivia called Sal, told him Remy's Southern Union pals were out looking for you. If you head back up there, I'm sure it won't be long before you run into some of them. Get them to tell you which hole Remy's hiding in.
Yeah, once I'm done with that prick, Olivia's next. Getting to someone like her ain't gonna be easy. Between Marcano's men and all those rich white assholes she runs around with, they'll spot me coming a mile away. I need you to look at our options. Come up with a plan.
Okay. I'm gonna look at our options and come up with a plan.
What's wrong with you, man?
Personal hygiene is very important.
I don't know about a pair of pliers, though, dude. You're fucking strong as fuck, dude. Alright. So, what do I gotta do here? All right, back to this fucking place again. Right, let's go. Oh my lord. Gun it. Let's gun it. Fuck. Here we go. Yes, here we go. Let's try to go over 150, dude. Take another freeway, huh? Yeah, I do. Come on. I've never even been to this place. I drove in it, actually. Let's fucking go first person so I can see it. I need to see farther. Holy. Disable that shit, dude.
Cassandra told me to reach out. I certainly appreciate some help with phones.
You motherfucker. Sure thing.
Duval, where is he?
Go on, man. He's putting together a hunting party with the Union boys. For your ass. Up near the old lookout point. Tonight.
Guess they'll have to start without you.
Yeah. It shouldn't be an option. It should just kill everybody. Where the fuck is my healing? There you go. There we go. It's reloading my shit, dude. Alright, let's go. Here we go, dude. Fuck the hood. God damn it, the hood's like waving up. It's annoying. There we go. Big break, dude. Look at that. I want a cigarette, man. Cigarette sounds good. Never smoked in a while. In a while, I mean like 2 months or 2 weeks. I mean, fuck, man. Cigarette. Hitting the top of the thing. Oh, back here again, dude? It's all the recycle, dude. All the recycle. Are you fucking kidding me? Well, I'm here anyway. Whoa, whoa. What the hell? Oh, is the change of daytime tonight, dude? Here we go, dude. What's this? Parking? Let's cut through, dude. Oh, shit. Some bad guys at the parking area. Here we go. Time to fucking get everybody.
I'm in Frisco with eyes on.
Time Sandra to get everybody, me. Dude.
I'll be happy to take care of you. You're welcome.
What the fuck is this, dude?
We stand here in the ruins of the last century. It was right in this spot where my great-great-great-grandfather joined his brothers in the defense of Louisiana.
Huh? Run! Against Northern...
Fuck.
Let me ask.
God damn. Where's my... Oh, they didn't come yet. I should have waited. Damn, that was... I almost got caught, that's why. I was like, fuck it, I'll just open fire. That was my mistake. I should have just threw grenades like last time, dude. And that's what I'm gonna do. That's what I'm gonna do. Like that. Where am I? Oh, I did it. Oh, it's a different route in.
See how they came waltzing in, dicked out in their fancy white robes?
Are they alerted? Fuck it. I don't care.
Get me some cover fire!
Sandra told me to reach out. I certainly appreciate some help with phones.
Sure thing.
Alright. So you're telling me to firebomb these motherfuckers.
We stand here in the ruins of the last century. Was right in this spot.
Here they come, dude.
My great 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 grandfather joined his brother.
Oh my goodness. What the fuck? Oh, yeah? Oh, fuck yeah? Fucking bitch.
Open height, too.
Bitch. Damn.
What now, nigga? What now?
You put a little cherry on my face.
Have it your way.
A horrific scene here in Frisco Fields as one of the city's most prominent citizens, Remy Duval, was savagely murdered. Witnesses report he was bound to a cross and set on fire. Let's see if we can get a statement from the police. Chief Wilson, you care to make a comment?
It's those goddamn niggas. Every last one of them needs to be rounded up and shot.
That's quite a statement, Chief.
Need to wipe the shit out of your eyes, son. Take a look around. There's a goddamn war going on.
Oh my god, dude. Is there a sit down or what's happening now, dude? No? Nobody? Oh my goodness. Oh my lord, dude. So what you're telling me is that... Oh my god. So I have to kill the waifu, dude.
Look out!
Hey, watch where you're going!
I have to kill the wife now. Alright, time to restock then. Come on, guys. Call in everybody.
I'm in Frisco. I'm in Frisco. Get somebody to take this cash off me.
Sure thing, Cher. Heading your way now.
Where's my car at? Oh, there you go. Here they come, dude. Just colliding straight into each other. No, just the female, dude. Just the female, dude.
Show me what you got.
Female drivers, dude. No, I'm just joking around. Female drivers, dude. Oh my goodness. Anything else? No, I'm done with the vehicle mods.
Right. Hope you're happy.
We're good.
See you later.
We're good. Damn, all the way back? Let me go first person so I don't crash into shit. Come on. Damn, I can hear the scream like louder inside like this. There we go. Drive fast, dude. You gotta drive first person. There's no other choice. Alright, I caught it. Got it in? Oh, dude, she lives in the fucking place where her thing is, dude? Or what's his face was here before, too?
Olivia's at the country club. Get in. I'll run you through the plan.
Do I go inside here?
Step into my office. Have a listen. Not for nothing, Olivia Marcano's a real piece of work.
I still don't understand why Olivia Marcano was involved in any of this. By all accounts, she had two or three times the money that Sal Marcano had.
Money didn't mean shit to her. From what I was able to piece together, she hired someone to kill Lucho. Wanted to run things herself. Bottom line, I think she got off on all that mob bullshit.
We're fucked, Olivia. You understand? That fucking shit-stained Duval didn't name us in the will. Now everything's going to his goddamn nephew?
Have you actually reviewed the will?
I read the part that said all the land I'm building my casino on is now going to Steven motherfucking DeGamo. I read that part.
6 months ago, Remy revised the will, but he never executed it.
What the hell are you talking about?
In order for the will to be valid, it needs to be signed.
Well, goddammit, woman, I know that. What does it mean for us?
It means I have grounds to contest. Remy and I were business partners in several ventures, and one of my holding companies lists the land as an ancillary asset.
Sounds like a lawyer's wet dream. What's something like that gonna run me?
I haven't the slightest idea.
Nearly every cent I got is tied up in that goddamn casino. I can't afford a big legal fight. There's got to be another way out of this mess.
Steven is coming to town for the funeral. I could arrange a meeting. Offer him a percentage of the casino's profits if he signs over the land.
Yeah. Yeah, that could work. And then once he signs, we take care of him. All right, set it up. But my patience is at its goddamn end. Do you understand, Olivia? I'm tired of this bullshit.
Have a little faith, Sal.
Now, Mr. Clay entered the country club disguised as a waiter.
Everyone in attendance was a rich asshole or part of the Southern Union, so getting Lincoln in there was easy. You put a black man in a uniform and he's damn near invisible. Hell, I drove in through the front gate and dropped him off. No one even gave us a second look. No. Surely, his uniform wasn't enough to get him past Mrs. McConnell's personal security detail. I mixed up a vial of fast-acting LSD. You know, same basic formula that we use as part of MK Ultra. And I gave it to Lincoln. He used a syringe to put a couple of drops into every drink he served. Within a couple of minutes, anyone who drank that concoction was whacked out of their goddamn mind.
Fuck me.
What? What happened?
I never learned how to tie a bow tie.
You sure you're up for this?
Shit, I get in there and dose the guards with his military-grade LSD and get to Olivia.
Don't let those pricks goad you into anything. Remember, you won't be able to take any weapons with you. How's it going, buddy?
Follow the driveway up to the left.
Shit. Oh, is that us wake?
You've got the case, the syringe is in there. And remember, the drug acts fast. It'll fuck up whoever gets a dose real quick.
Good. No sense in giving anyone time to figure out what's happening.
Let me get a look at you. If they kill you, at least they'll have something nice to bury you in.
Fuck you.
You see everybody else got here on time.
Them crackers put their hands all over everybody else.
Lazy nigga. That's their job.
Had me out there. Fucking asked me where I got my car. Where I'm from.
You best get in that uniform or get out of my goddamn kitchen, Claudia. Wow. Follow me. Get a rag on that counter. Looking like a goddamn rat's nest. Miss Olivia's gonna be out soon. She gonna say some words for poor Mr. Remy. Can't stand a lazy nigga. Nothing low on the face of God's earth.
You're Gordon Ramsay, dude.
Get one of those out there to them folks and serve them their drinks. And don't go talking to any of them, you hear? Get them folks their drinks now.
Put a little bit of this. put a little bit of the... Time to put some little bit of this inside this dude. Some Irish wine, dude? What is it? Oh no, it's fucking... That's a grapevine. Time to fuck these motherfuckers up. MK Ultra up in this bitch. Here you go.
Nah, stop right there. Hold on.
How fast?
You ain't been paid to stand around, boy. Go serve them poor folks.
I wanna
drink up, motherfuckers.
Drink up, motherfucker.
So, do they have a suspect?
Now to one. Old Earl's set to send some of his boys out to the holler, rattle some of them monkeys' cages.
I don't see it being one of the coloreds.
Fucking apes was never too smart, but you don't watch them. They get vicious real quick.
The girl too, huh? Get this bitch. Oh, you want to top off too, huh? You want to top off too? Or are you just chilling? Nah, you just
first,
fucking chilling.
I'd like to personally thank y'all for coming to see our dear friend Remy Duvall off. I know with all of the violence that has reached its way into our community, it might have felt safer just to stay at home or even leave town.
But you want a drink?
But you did what Remy would have done. You held your head high, and you didn't run away. It's not exaggerating to say that Remy was a brave man. But his bravery is not what I'll miss most about him. What I'll miss most about Remy Duvall is that he gave this city... No, he gave us a voice. The man who murdered Remy robbed this city of someone who honored its history. Not only that... Remy respected our shared Christian heritage, which extends all the way back to Europe. Remy was a dear, dear friend of mine. A dear friend to all of us. In the coming days and weeks, let's honor his memory by taking back our city. By preserving the way of life we hold dear. To Remy.
To Remy, go ahead and cheers up, you son of bitches, dude.
They're taking charge cards at the market now. I hate when I get stuck behind somebody using one.
I see what you mean.
We found the shine who killed Remy. He's a wish he was dead.
Get Rachel, over here with that bottle, man.
Please keep your voice down.
What? Oh, he's probably one of the good ones.
I got you, dude.
It's like nice seeing you.
Shame we had to let her go. She's been with us since our boy was in diapers. But you tell me, what was she thinking? Letting her son into our pool like that. First, it makes me wonder what she's been up to behind our backs. But more than that...
I've never actually seen the nephew either.
I hear some money. Bring that bottle over here.
Maybe.
Spill it. What do you know?
Well... Let's just say there was a lot more to
drink if you're a bodyguard.
And I shouldn't have to beg for it, is all.
Yeah.
Damn. Did I get everybody, dude? When is this gonna kick in?
I mean, every last goddamn dime is gone.
Yeah, you.
Jesus.
The bottle.
What am I gonna tell the other brothers? We'll remind them to maintain white pride, brother. Because right now,
my condolences.
It's the only thing the Southern Union has to its name.
Take a fucking smoke break, dude. Until everything goes hyphy in this motherfucker, huh? Oh, dude, you're right?
Big old man, dingo nigga.
Thank you. Yes, he was a good man.
So it's hitting. It's hitting hard like that. Hi, ladies. What are you guys cooking? Man, it's smoking up in this. Oh, look at that, dude. Hamburger and some fucking lobster gumbo, huh?
Hey, new guy, you can smoke over here.
Yeah, thanks.
You see how Clarence is behaving? Looks like he's got a touch of whatever's going around out there.
Ask me, it couldn't have happened to a nicer fella.
Serves him right. Nigga this, nigga that. It's every other word that comes out of his mouth. Bad enough, hearing it from all these white folks, don't need to get it from one of our own.
Maybe after this, he'll rethink how he runs things around here.
That'll be the damn day.
I wish I had a smoke break, dude. What happens now? I'll have to follow Olivia.
Men on the moon? I could give a shit. Because they're all going to be white. Fuck them.
Amen. Mm-hmm.
Damn straight.
Oh, you dropped something, dude?
I'd think twice before going out there. Something's gotten into those folks. Something bad.
I don't care what Clarence says, I'm staying in here. Those people have gone crazy.
Finna cut that crackle.
What was I saying now?
I just... I wish I could show you.
Holy
it's
shit.
It's all connected. You see? We, you,
projection is
bitch.
Do you see light trails?
Whoa. Holy, what the fuck are you doing? Man, we cut through this, man.
Goddamn Donna. Yes. These people are out of their minds.
I see Remy. No.
Even
wait.
Fucking the thing.
Something is wrong. Get me out of here now.
He's possessed.
Yes, ma'am.
I want additional men placed on the front door and around back. No one's allowed in or out without my say-so.
Should I say something to the guests?
Such as? You saw them. They've all come down with some kind of affliction.
Oh, one of the bodyguards.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Wow, you're the coolest, dude. Bleed for Bieber, dude. Cut for Bieber, dude.
That for Ms. Marcano?
Yeah. I mean, yes, sir.
Go on through.
Put it on the bar. Has DeGarmo signed yet?
No, ma'am. And they've been beating on him pretty hard.
Take one of his hands. See if that changes his mind. We need to get away from here before whatever is happening downstairs gets worse. I think our Negro friend here is a little dim. Won't someone get him out of here?
All right, big boy.
Don't end you, pal.
Fuck.
You killed one of our boys.
I got you. Gotcha, bitch. I got you, bitch. 1940s, dude. 1940s, dude.
I never thought.
You get shot.
Precisely.
I didn't shoot you. Shit. One of your bodyguards
first
shot your
time
ass.
Time I saw Lucio. He looked so handsome. Dash. He wore the finest suits, drove the best cars. There was always something terribly romantic about all of this.
There ain't nothing romantic about robbing and killing people.
Maybe not. But it certainly was exciting.
Where's DeGarmo?
DeGarmo. me out in a building. Down by the water.
Killer.
Thought you were gonna kill me.
You ain't worth the trouble.
Well, there she goes, dude. She's gonna survive now, dude. Oh yeah, she disappeared just again. The fuck are you? I wanna fucking kill her. That's bullshit. It's not part of the story, that's why. It's not part of the story. Can't do that, dude. Not legal. Not legal to do that, dude. Alright. So something's gonna happen later. Give me some of that, dude. Give me some of that, dude. Fuck yes.
What the hell is happening?
Damn thing is super low on ammo. Like, I wish it was a carbine that was gonna have 20 shots. Oh, forcing him to sign the thing?
I ain't asking you a second time, boy. Either sign over that land, I swear to Christ, I will bust every fucking bone in your body. You hear me?
I'm not signing a damn thing.
Break his hand. Go ahead. That's gonna feel good in the morning, dude. Alright, I'll save you. Don't worry. What the fuck is happening? What the fuck is going on? That's some bullshit, dude. Some fucking bullshit. Cutscene with the damn. Dude, I have. Fuck. Can you guys come in here?
Give me some cover fire in Frisco. Ready to
push some hell the fuck.
Oh, that's a grenade!
Here they come, dude. Because they're white, they're able to come inside and shit. Come on.
That shit's all in. Fuck.
What you guys got? Give me a shotgun, man. Fuck it. I'm what? I'm 14. I don't like this.
Gonna fuck up that asshole.
Whoa!
I'm gonna fuck your asshole. I'm gonna fuck your asshole.
No, I'm just joking around. I know he meant like asshole as in me being a bastard like that, not actual fucking my butt.
Ain't you a surprise?
You know the I got you, goon. Don't trip. We're here to save the day.
Your head's going on my wall.
We're here to save the day, dude. Don't worry. Don't trip. I got you. You okay, dude?
Gamo, I'm gonna get you out of here, but we need to move. Marcano's probably sending more men.
Yeah. Okay. If they brought me here in my own car, I think it's still near.
Is it? You wanna go this way?
Dude? Yeah. Oh, God. He's dead.
Yeah, fuck him, dude. You don't need that. Come on.
My hand is ruined. I barely even knew Remy.
Oh, fuck.
Try something. Hostile unit. Suspicious individual in the area. Officers investigating.
Just let me out here. One of these cops can help.
Nah, fuck that. Fuck that. Oh, God damn it.
All units, negative visual on suspect. Begin search in immediate vicinity.
What the fuck? They were just...
Be advised. Suspect engaging with on-scene units.
Oh God. What is this glitch place, dude? It's the edge of the map.
Negative visual on suspect.
I got you, dude.
Get the boys in blue.
Stop the car. I want to get out.
That's a bad idea.
Let me the fuck out!
How long you think you'll last out there? Marcano ain't gonna rest till he finds you.
He broke my hand! Shit! I just wanna go home.
I know. Listen, I got a friend. He's gonna keep an eye on you for a while, keep you safe. At least till things calm down.
Okay.
Can
thank
I fucking...
you. You saved my life.
Do I have to go stay in this car? Yeah, I was about to say.
I'm in Frisco Fields and need some new wheels.
Just gonna take a squirt.
The fuck did you come from that side? Oh my lord. Alright, here we go, dude.
A set of Hot Wheels, just like you ordered.
That's a big help.
Thank you. Look at that fucking lip, dude. Front lip. Fucking down, whatever. Downwind, whatever the hell it's called. Yeah, spoiler and everything.
Don't mention it.
I got you, dude. Here, it's time to fly. Time to fly, dude. Fuck. There we go, dude. Get him to Donovan? Is that where we need to bring him to? I got you, dude. I got you, dude. 35. Fuck. Shit! Understeer! Damn, fuck. Alright. Come on. I can make it. Here we go.
Christ, watch out!
There we go, dude. Let's see. Can we give this district to Irish now yet, dude?
What happened to Stephen DeGarmo?
Lincoln left him with me and I got him the hell out of there.
And you still know DeGarmo's whereabouts?
What the fuck happened?
Any of you assholes.
Huh.
Good morning, Ms. Marcano. I'm here with your breakfast. Let's freshen this room up. Get some of that sunlight in here.
Oh.
Are you telling me Lincoln Clay did not murder Olivia Marcano?
He didn't kill women unless he had no other choice.
I find that very hard to believe.
Back in 67, we were in a bar in Saigon, and this gook bitch comes strolling in, skirt barely covering her ass, and she starts offering everybody blowjobs.
G.I. wants sucky fucky. G.I. wants boom boom.
Then she pulls out a grenade and she kills three guys. A couple Marines in the bar want to cut that bitch's head off, but Lincoln stops them. Keeps him off her until the MPs show up. If he wasn't gonna kill that slag, he sure as fuck wasn't gonna kill Olivia Marcano.
Oh, that was him who did that shit then. So it wasn't a thing. I didn't have to kill
Who'd
him.
What'd
you say? I did it myself, ear to ear, just like you wanted.
Good boy. Leave us alone. I got business to discuss.
Fuck, he did it.
I understand you supplied the heroin Georgia was selling.
Si, certo.
I never wanted that in my city. Shit like that fucks with people's heads. Makes them crazy. Stupid. It brings down too much heat. Bourbon?
No, I do not drink.
Georgie tell you why I wanted to meet.
He said the nigger is causing you problem. That you wish to discuss a deal between the two of us?
I'm building a casino. across the lake. I had it all set. Now the rights to the land are all tied up. It's a goddamn mess.
You won my money.
I'm gonna need enough to pay for all the blood-sucking lawyers, and that's not cheap.
I want to hear you say it.
Say what?
That you want my money. Say those words, please.
I want your money.
This is good. I will bring you the money. And in exchange, you will let me sell heroin in your city. And you will not interfere in any way.
That's sure. Making money, dude.
Whatever you want. But that's not the only thing that
you... You also wish for me to kill the nigger? I will do that for you as well. I enjoy killing the niggers.
Jesus Christ.
That's where Sammy's used to be. No one wanted to live there, so they paved it over.
Oh, wow, this is now. Look now at the cars.
Then something knocks the hell out of this country. Rattles it so hard, isn't much left but the foundation. And as painful as it is, we hope that this time things are gonna be different. And that when it's time to rebuild, we won't just repeat what we've done in the past. And that maybe justice and peace will finally prevail. Justice and peace are hard, ain't it? Sometimes too hard. So we take the easy way.
Time to give it to Irish, dude. Come on, let's do the sit down. Irish, keep it up. It's yours.
Oh, hey there, pal. How are you?
Because you got the last one? So the person who...
I put Olivia Marcano in the hospital, but I'll be surprised if she makes it through the night. Sal's gonna know that he's lost Frisco Fields, that we've taken over his drug operations there and shut down his fucking greengrocer. He won't let that stand.
Not even a whore likes to ball three times raw without at least a peck on the arse. But that's how I've been treated over these last three gatherings. I've secured the action here just as you asked. Now, I expect to get this part of the city.
So that's where you were? All right. Well, if you want to send it our way, we'll keep it running and making money.
Come on, you know me. You got me running most of the fucking city. And hell, man, doing what I'm doing here for you is in my fucking blood. And I'll spill any amount of that blood to defend it.
Yeah, no.
Remember,
shit.
You asked me to be a part of this.
I got you, dude. You're Irish. I said it. It's
yours.
Who's
it gonna be, Lincoln?
Look at that.
The two of us, we're not escaping each other. Might as well embrace it.
No change.
Pull a cripple, a bowling lassie.
I got you, dude. It's yours.
This one's all you, Bert.
You're a goddamn genius, lad.
Am I missing something here? This is the second time I've left here with nothing, Lincoln.
It's about to be the
third. I thought we were aligned with the same cause.
Better luck next time, I guess.
Time to get back at it. Let's clear out.
Fucking the Irish had to deal with three, and he was like, this is the third time. Now Cassandra's going to get the third time. Because fucking the next place. Cassandra's going to get the most land, though. Look at this fucking place. So, next one's going to the fucking thing. He's gonna get it. I don't care what Cassandra has to say. Wait a minute, why the fuck do I have... Why is this car back here? This is that one dude's car. Get the fuck out of here with that shit.
I'm running low on all time.
Get the fuck out of here with that shit. Let me start these two.
I need your way now.
And then the next time you'll see it, probably I'll be done with them, I guess. Fuck, dude. You're always saying about women driver, but shit, dude, you went nuts. Alright. I need supplies and a vest. Anything else? Nope.
Guess we're good. Oh, man, that's a big help.
This one's going to Vito, Daddy. Let's go, dude. Let's fly this bitch. See? When I drive in first person, I don't really collide with stuff unless I'm trying to make a hard turn. Otherwise, if it's usually dodging, I usually don't hit shit. Unless it's raining, of course. The weather's nice, too. Look at that. Well, that shit, dude? If I was in third person, I would have slammed into the fucking pole. It's because it takes a lot longer to do a left turn in first person than it is in third person. Because it's, you just have more control. I hit him, dude. I hit him, though. Fuck me. Whoa, what the fuck? What's all these bad guys here? Where is this? Oh, what's this? My name is Lincoln Clay. Oh, fuck that. Let's not do that. This is what we gotta take over right here. Get out of here. I was like, look at all these red guys, dude. Whatever, fucking Italian's gonna get this. Italian's gonna get this, dude.
That there is illegal.
Get the fuck out of here with that shit. Why is there bad guys in the back?
Hello there, young man.
You Purdue?
Grant Purdue. You like the place? I'm thinking.
Yeah, so how are you mixed up with Marcano's organization?
Friend, I own and run department stores. But with this economy, well, I've got a lot of extra inventory, clothes, electronics, you name it. An old friend, Artie Higgins, says to me, Grant, it's all insured. Let me take it off your hands.
You mean you let him rob you?
My trucks, yeah. It was just supposed to be a one-time deal, but heck, Artie just won't stop. I can't take the fall here.
Where does Artie take the trucks?
He never told me, but last time we talked, I got the impression he was going to offload them to someone else. A fence?
Grant, if I find your stuff, it's likely going up in flames.
Well, whatever you have to do to stop Artie. My gosh darn insurance has dropped me. Says I'm high risk. Can you believe that? You bring me that truck, there's money in it for you. Artie's got some of his men working around South Downs. Thieves, all of them.
I'll see what I can dig up. In the meantime, you stay out of sight.
I think you should see what Artie's guys know about my trucks.
Alright. The fuck's happening in the back? Hold on. I was just gonna do a thing, but there's something going on in this alley. Fuck this shit up. What is this? Truck hijacking? What was that? I think you can fucking leave, dude?
I want to know about Artie's hijacking racket.
The boss had a huge haul he's been playing a sell off. I know where it's gonna go down.
Rest in peace, asshole.
Yo, fuck with you, dude. You're a rat. It's too late now, dude. Look at that. I gotta give a fuck. You think I give a fuck, dude? Alright. Alright, so. And then the next area. Where's my car? There's that, and then there's this. And then, by the time you see the next one, or when I start the next one, I'll be done with this. You don't have to see it. Because that shit was boring last time. And I don't want to fucking record that. Just wanted to kind of skip it and then get to the main story. So you guys can see the intro. The guys is racketeering with his trucks getting stolen from Sal Marcano. So now let's see what this next one is. This sweet diddle. Sweet Danny Little dude. Sweet Danny Little dude. And then by the time you see this, I should be done with both of them. Like, I don't have to do any side missions. Where the fuck are you? Up there? What are you, a pigeon man, dude? Ah, an old school fucking cigarette machine thingy. I've seen those in the casinos. What are you, man? Pigeon man, dude?
We know each other?
Huh. You're Sweet Danny Little.
You're a boxer.
You follow boxing?
Some. A friend who worked for my old man was obsessed. Said you go the distance. You got that championship match coming up, right?
Yeah, that's kind of why I need your help. These Marcano cats. Man, they got this dude called Two Dicks Peralta running a sports book out the Wilcox Saloon.
Two Dicks?
Comes up to me while I'm sparring. Tells me I gotta go down in the fifth. Or else.
What'd you say?
She told him kiss my ass. Next day, somebody broke my brother's arm in three places.
You all right?
It's how they do. I hear Two Dicks even grabbed with that boy Eddie Kenner. Except I think Two Dicks got his eye on Eddie doing some off-book fighting for him. You hear things about nigga fights here and there. Make a lot of money if you know how those fights go in.
Christ. I'll go after Two Dicks' people, see if I can find out more about how he runs things, maybe even find Eddie.
And start talking to Peralta's people if you want to know what he's up to.
It's fucking sick, dude. It's kind of sick having a roof. Just chilling out on the roof, doing your thing. I wish I had like a glass house or whatever. Well, that would have been pretty fucking hot, huh? Well, I have a glass house with fucking AC and a fucking argon gas window or whatever. So that I can fucking be cool in there. Because I like the environment of being open. Kind of like that whole scenery in the thing. Alright, anyways. I guess you'll see me when next time you come back, you'll be done. Alright guys, thanks for watching, bro.